Hey everybody, it's Rude. Welcome back to my LP on Jet Set Radio Future. It has been a while since I played this game, guys. I'm gonna be recording this at the same time recording Infamous Second Son. So when I release this, I will most likely be finished with the game. So you most likely will have each and every part, each and every day, each 20 minutes. Either way, let's continue with what the hell we were doing last time. Right now, the thing that we need to do is actually go to the sewers. And it's going to be a very, very long place. It's going to be a very, very long area, because I really hate the sewers, because it has too many nooks and crannies that always fuck you over. So, blah. But we're going to have to deal. Oh yeah, man. It's been a while since I played this game. At least I still got the grinding down pack. But I am a little bit slow with it. Like, right here, I am a little bit slow with it. Alright. No.
What are you going on?
Yeah, that is what we're supposed to do. We're supposed to just keep doing tricks until Gayram here. His name is Gayram, but I'm gonna call him Graham just because I just like that name so much better. Ah, man. Can't do that, then you don't deserve to get out anyway. Hey, first do it here. Run up the sides and jump. If you jump too late, you end up as a grind. It'll end up as a grind. So make sure you jump quickly. Pretty simple. Pretty simple on what you gotta do here. Yeah! Woo! Am I not amazing? I'm amazing, man. The hand plants are amazing. Just because I'm amazing. You all know I'm fucking amazing. So just say it. All that height. All that height. Alright. Pretty simple. Pretty easy what we gotta do. All that air, man. And I know y'all love them panty shots. Alright then, stand back. Hey. Love this music right here. Yeah, he gave us these beams that will actually get us up. And I went the wrong way. I think I went the wrong way. Okay, I did go the right way. Just being stupid. And just because he gave us that, we can actually do this and it makes it a whole lot easier. Not too shabby, I'll help you out. So here we got Gayram, or should I say Graham? I'm gonna say Graham. Graham is joining you. Graham is pretty cool. But I most likely will only play as him like once. Shuffle.
There's got to be some switches around here to open the gate to Poison Jam's hideout. Find the switches and get that gate open.
Alright, this is going to take a hell of a long while. So the first things first, get this tape. Then after getting the tape, we're going to, of course, do the smart thing and save. As you can see, we got a lot of stuff that we're actually gonna have to do, so first we're gonna save. There's actually a lot of stuff that will be unlocked, so we are gonna be here for a very long while. Plus this game cheats me here, so. Trying to get it right so I can actually get that. Alright. This should be actually very easy. You can glitch it up, but I'm not gonna do it because it's hard as fuck. So yeah, there are switches around that we're actually gonna have to spree to unlock. Poison Jam's headquarters. Precise. but it does take a while to actually get up there. And I kind of hate this place because the game will cheat you a lot. First things first, we're gonna have to gain some air here. I have to get some sick air right now just to get up. Make sure you're at least like in the middle wise just to get up. I'll need some more air. Okay, I know what to do. Yeah, if you don't got your camera angle up, it will bullshit you a lot. And there we go. Top of the food chain. Top of the... Alright. We got one. Fuck. Oh, I got bullshitted. So, we're gonna have to do that all over again. All that speed. Flock of Pigeons. I like this song. I got all of the music for Jet Set Radio and Jet Set Radio Future. Just because it's my favorite game of all time. I know y'all loving them panty shots, because I'm loving them panty shots. This game is amazingly fun as fuck. Hopefully one day Sega or Nintendo will actually make Jet Set Radio 3. That would be pretty amazing if they did. Okay, we only got a couple more, so let's just... Oh, didn't want to do that. Yeah, they're all over the place, and you're actually very annoying to actually get to. Wrong way. Of course. Fall into the water. As you can see, it is my most hated area just because of that. Just because of all of that. It will BS you with the height of everything. And it's just very annoying. But it's dealable. Okay, come on, you're being annoying now. Come on. Going up. Alright. Now hopefully this time the game doesn't BS me. Be surprised like how much, like literally that little bit of speed get us this much air. Pretty amazing. Alright. Like Bill Clinton. Pretty amazing. Thank you. Took you long enough. Okay. Let's continue on. Oh, that speed! Oh! And I completely... The camera angle for this game sometimes will piss you off. A lot. Okay, I don't think we got anything over there in that area, so we are going the right way. Wait. Alright, doing pretty good. Let's get this save point up here real quick. Save. Just so I don't have to do all of that crap over. Let's continue on. Where should we actually go first? We got a lot to go, so... It's the wrong button. Let's go this way first. This way first. Not that way. Turn it out. Wait! There is a way you can like unlock that. And also there is one more you have to unlock in this area just for grinding up there. But I usually stay fuck that. Camera angle is so bad. Alright. Okay, that's 3 out of... How much one do we got left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got 5 more left. They usually have the song to make it smooth out, but at the same time, it makes me feel like I've been on the level for far too long. I think they literally did that on purpose, just to be like, you've been on this level way too long, hurry the fuck up. Alright, where do we gotta go next? Use this very awesome camera angle to see where the fuck I have to go. Yep, we got a long way, so let's just keep going. Woo! I'm amazing! Y'all know y'all love that. I was expecting to fall there and just die. We did pretty good. Alright. Dude, I fucked up just because I wasn't paying attention. Or speed. Yeah, you'll mess up a lot there. Nothing can really be done about it. Yeah, that graffiti still, I'm not really gonna go for it. I'm just gonna keep on going. Yeah. Huh. Nothing there. Okay. Hopefully this works. Well, 3! And I'm good. I'm good. I'm all kinds of good. Alright. Fucked it up! Just because I wasn't paying attention. Alright. This is pretty easy. We just gotta get our camera angle right. The whole reason I couldn't do that is because I didn't have my camera angle right, which I still don't have right, because the camera angle is all over the fucking place. Alright. I'll do this better back turn. Sweet Jesus. Okay. Alright. One! I mean, that's... How much do I got left? I think a couple more. Okay, we got one down there, one over there, let me think real quick. Okay, we finally unlocked that one over there, was the one I was talking about earlier. Alright, we got one down below, but I won't be going for that one just yet. They're all over the friggin' place, and it's hard to find every single one of them. I didn't want to go that way, but whatever. I ain't complaining as much. Okay. The rest of them are in pretty simple places to actually get. The hardest ones to get were that one, wow. Okay, that was bullshit. The hardest ones to get are the ones I just unlocked. I mean, I just sprayed, so we're actually good right now. I didn't want to fall all the way down. Okay, I think there's one over here, so we're good. Come on. Ah, here we go. One I hate the most. I don't even need health. I don't need health. What I need is to do this very carefully. I have messed up on this part multiple times. I do recommend taking your sweet ass time. If you got good precision on turns, then by all means go right ahead. Your godlike turns and all that crap, but I am gonna take my chances here and just be very, very, very cautious. Okay. Fuck! Oh my god! Ugh. Like, they roll off. I hate that so much. Alright, fuck it. We're doing this my way now. Try to do it the smart way, but fuck it. My way is always better. I don't even know why I try any other way when I know for a fact that my way is always better. Son of a bitch. So this is what I was afraid of, is this stage, with this crap that's going on. Just because this area is just completely unstable like a motherfucker. And I keep going that way when I know for a fact I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah, this is one of the problems with Ruth, is that she literally slides more. She doesn't stop on a dime. She slides more. It's kind of annoying. Woo! Bitch, I'm amazing. Really? I jumped and she... Oh my fucking god. Fuck it. My way. My way, my way. Fuck this way. Damn it! What the f- Oh my god. The controls are fucking me up so much, man. Oh my fucking god. Come on, controls, listen to me this time. At least listen to me one time. That's all you gotta do, is just listen to me one time. Itch! That's what I thought. That's what I fucking thought. Oh man, if I could teabag in this game, it would be amazing. But yeah, we could fall if we want. I need help, so we're going to go all the way back. Alright. Need health, but right now there is no health around, so we're just gonna switch out and choose. Let's try out Graham. Try out Graham for a little bit. Pretty cool. Alright, we got one down there. Alright, we need to go over there. Alright, yeah. Perfection! Woo! That's all you hear from this dude. I think I went the wrong way. Did I go the wrong way? I think so. Yeah, I think I went the wrong way. Let me go up real quick to see if I really did go the wrong way. Yeah, I think I went the wrong way. So, where exactly is this crap? I know everybody that played this part didn't really enjoy it just because of the nooks and crannies and the crap that actually happened.
Check out that style,
man! Yeah. Alright, here's the right way. Fuck! Thank you! Sorry, there isn't much talking in this part today, but you gotta understand, I fucking hate this part. I hate this place. hate this level, I hate this stage. It makes me wanna just jump off a fucking building. And it brings me all the way back around, like, oh my god. That was a perfect land to go the other way, but whatever. Alright, last one is down below. So it is exactly right here. Okay, we need to go up. We need to go up, but I don't remember the way to up. Going on. Alright, need to go up more. Fuck, I didn't want to do that! Damn it. Ugh. My most hated level. Hate the sewers. Hate the sewers so much. I can't even do the grinds that I want to do. Whoops! Come on. Come on, controls. Listen to me for once. They say Garams is like the best for grinding and all that in this game, but that is a complete lie. The person that tops everybody is Ruth. Just because she has the best stats. Everybody else's stats suck, except for, what's her name? It's Mew? I'm gonna call her Mew, even though her name is Ruth in this game. It's fucking Mew. Yeah, she's pretty much got the best, stats, until you unlock another, fucking other guy and shit. But you have to do a lot of stuff to unlock him. And I ain't doing that. Alright, made it, I think. I think we made it. If we made it. Let's go. I'm never choosing Graham again, he sucks balls. He sucks so much balls, man. Going down. Really now. There we go.
Now the gate to the underworld is open. It's probably not a good idea.
That we are about to take on the world right now because we're just plenty of amazing. Dropping down. All right. Did pretty good today. We did pretty good. This may have taken a while to actually finish, but got shit done. Either way, guys, I'm gonna end it right here. We'll pick this up at another time. Oh man, Graham, you suck balls. But either way, like, comment, subscribe, and we will see each other for the next session of this game, guys. Peace.